Welcome to Vegetarian Kids, and today let's make beetroot potato puree, very healthy. And for this I've boiled the water, and I'm going to add a chopped potato. Make sure you remove the skin, clean the potato, chop it into pieces, and I'm going to add beetroot. Beetroot is very healthy, and when you're making it, make sure you clean it thoroughly because it is a lot of mud soil. So I'm going to boil it together, and you can also put it in the pressure cooker, whichever way you prefer it. And when you're making food for babies, make sure it's cooked perfectly, like you can mash it properly. And the water is very little quantity water is left, so I'm going to cool it down and then blend it to form a smooth paste. You can add salt as per your child's age. And this is the perfect consistency I got. You can add salt, you can add some black pepper, and this is the basic recipe, and you can make changes by adding some flavoring as per your child's age. It's a very healthy with lot of nutrients. So do try this